Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos. We're no war game, of course, Reigns Unplayed. Here we are, Field of Glory 2, the multiplayer game. This is, of course, Roman versus Dacian. So he's got lots of picked warband, loose warband. How much cavalry? Not very much cavalry for this list. Is this these warriors, so all, the phalanxmen as well. So they're all medium foot. So two of each cavalry should be enough to add cavalry in here with that third unit. These are expensive cavalry. No discernible terrain for him to sit in, it's just a heavy foot. Let's just get some light cavalry to protect our light cavalry. Raw. Points. Still will benefit really there. God, we can have so much in this list. I was tempted to get another two cavalry units to really outmatch the cavalry fight. I'm 41. We could just some light spear. So heavy foot units these are. We should really hurt him on the light game here. Next on the cavalry game and the heavy foot next turn. Okay, next turn. Ooh, solid positioning. And he had some cav. Well, we've only got one thing to do here. That's go shoot his cavalry up with the lights. And then everybody else charge down forward. Next turn. Okay, next turn. That was a bad command radius thing for me there. Turn. Okay, next turn. I don't know how the Roman cavalry, late Roman cavalry, gonna fare against the phalanxmen with the heavy weapon. Okay, off we go. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Okay, we've only got one thing I want to do here, and that's just push forward and slap him in the face. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Stoic. Turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, when it's on. Giddy Gums, that's not good for us. That cavalry advantage is slowly going to creep down. Just keep them distracted, like a couple of his units distracted. Why do we do it? Why do we click it? It's fine. Oh god, that's the auxiliary. Next turn, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, next turn. Unit. Oh god, no, it's got good impact. I think the Romans definitely have the advantage in this list. He's out of range. Turn. Okay, next turn. take that. Dirty, dirty Dacians. Oh God. Oh God. They got darts, haven't they? It's gotta be this cavalry charge first. Oh, fiddlesticks. That sucks. That's where we're going to break through. Oh, auxiliary. Next turn. Next turn. Come on, auxiliary, I hold my line up. Oh, I'll do this instead. No, here he comes. I'll take that. I'll take that. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Nice rally. Ah. Cavalry, oh, cut that. Let's hopefully his infantry folds. We can break this cavalry unit maybe here. Oh, we can't. cavalry just folded. Well, let's see if we can break all of his things before we die horribly. Nothing to him, really meant nothing to him. Okay, next turn. Wow, what a turnaround. Okay, next turn. Oh my god. What a rally. Oh, two rallies. I just can't believe it. How is that cavalry just decimated? I can't really say. We're probably about to just track into his line here. Oh, good for that. I really think some of these rolls are really goddamn unlucky. Need to go and sort that. Okay, this is going to happen. Well, we'll just accept the defeat there. Yeah, it was going away now. Okay, next turn. Oh my, great rallies. But that's an auto break. That is really annoying with that. Really annoying. I thought we did really well on that cavalry on the left, but I guess not. We fragged both units as well. Wow. Suppose we can just charge here and get blocked in there. Even if we get disrupted, it's worth it. Let's flank him before he flanks me. Let's go and try and hit that unit of... Well, I can't. He's just going to... He's going to control us out of death. My giddy gumdrops. Just as I can control them. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Everybody's fleeing on my side. Got really lucky there. Well, just gotta do this. Did so well at pushing this cavalry away. Next turn. Okay, next turn. It's going to bounce back to him and then hopefully back to me. Oh god, that cavalry's so gone. He's probably going to hit this cavalry infantry unit there. Such a good player. No, but he can't see the infantry there. Where did the fragmented cavalry go? Oh, it rallied, didn't it? We don't want to chase him because we could possibly push them there. He's got the zone of control there, so he's covered that base. Even though we had that cavalry advantage, he brought it back. Just need to get that under control, that's all. And we can't do diddly about that. Oh, nasty pasty, might bring it back. It'd be annoying. I don't know if we fall back here or not. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, get out of it. Thank you. Well, I've got to do the two flanks. There's nothing about that. Okay, next turn. Good GG to my opponent. Played amazingly. He nearly got me back. He's got to be gone after that. Oh, the auto broke. Even with that cavalry advantage, didn't mean nothing. Didn't mean nothing in this game. So there we go. End of it all.